Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you guys how I made these beautiful greeting card using just washi tapes. I hope you enjoy this video. So without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. So for this DIY, all you need are some washi tapes. I got these beautiful washi tapes from a local stationery shop for just ₹50. Aren't they just so pretty? If you don't want to use these glittery ones, you can also go for these plain neon washi tapes. So now let's begin with the video. All you need is a cardstock paper. You can choose whichever color you want. I'm going ahead with a white cardstock paper. So the next step is to fold the paper into half like so. After folding the paper into half, we'll be going ahead with our washi tapes. In this DIY, I'll be using these floral ones and sparkly ones. So all you have to do is stick the washi tapes onto the card from one end to the other end diagonally and hide the excess of the tapes inside like so. Then I'll be repeating the process using these glittery washi tapes. Now basically you just have to keep adding washi tapes one by one diagonally and that's it. Your super easy and beautiful greeting card is ready. So now to hide these ends of washi tapes at the back, all we have to do is take another colored paper and stick it onto it. And that's pretty much it. Now we'll be creating a band using two strips of paper and just glue the ends of it and you're done. Then pull this band across the paper and write Happy Teacher's Day onto it and your beautiful card is ready. It's that simple guys, it just took me a minute and I love the way it turned out. You can make this as colorful and creative as you want by changing the positions of the washi tapes and it's going to look just so pretty. So that's it for my today's video guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And also I would like to wish all the beautiful teachers out there a very happy Teacher's Day. And I'll see you next time, bye!